this is the 8th edition. Gadam is Naija started in 2011. Year after year, they've given us something to look forward to, something to kick off the summer festivities. They brought out some of the biggest acts from Ghana and Nigeria, and this time is going to be no different. We hear there are more than 9 acts. We're about to find everything out tonight.
Your support, especially that of media, has enabled the Meets Naija brand to grow, and furthermore, to exceed the expectations. Yes, it's going to be captivating. It's going to be, you know, everything that you expected and then some. As you know, over the years, we've had the likes of Wande Kobo, Olamide, Nate, Two-Face, Ifeah, Kuami, Ojami Kuami, Double, Dr. Slim, Sakodie, Shatawale Severely, Samini Severely, DeVito, Wizkid Severely. You're wondering this year, what are we going to do? First, let's look at the theme. This year, Empire Entertainment has set out a rescue mission to capture the music and battle for ownership. We're writing history, and the history of music and the future is right here in our hands. Now, we know that powerful music forces all over the world are faced with the unrelenting quest to claim of ownership. Who holds the throne? Last year, we had the winner crowned as Shatawale here in Ghana. Can we give it up for him? I think he's one of our most long-performing artists on the bill. But fate has placed it in the hands of these two nations, Ghana and Nigeria, to answer the big question, who will survive the test of time and embark on Empire's rescue mission? So, without further ado, we are going to see a very short video that will speak to who's on the bill.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kidi! Kuami Eugene is on the bill, this King Promise! King Promise! From Nigeria, the very first artist, Ponobiom, Pono. Mr. Eazi, Stonebwoy from Ghana, and I is bringing you Wizkid.
Yeah, something like that.